I don't know if it was the pressure that got to me. I just went in there too hot and lost the rears. By the time I gathered it up, ended up clicking the ripless strip, which ripped my front spoiler off and lost all steering and hit the wall. I've had worse. That wasn't too bad.